After just one season as a cast member on NBC's Saturday Night Live, Brooks Whelan took to Twitter on Monday to announce his firing from the hit comedy show. "Had a blast and loved every second of it," Whelan tweeted. "I'm totally honored to be able to make this next joke. Fired from New York at Saturday Night." Though Whelan's time on the show ended quickly after he was placed in the controversial new talent lineup that was introduced last year, the 27-year-old, who made several appearances on Weekend Update, is not the first cast member to have their time cut short. Former SNL cast members provide hope for future opportunity in his television career. In 2009, Michaela Watkins and Casey Wilson were dropped from the show, but both can still be seen all over pop culture. Watkins now stars on ABC's Trophy Wife, while Wilson went on to star as a lead actress in Happy Endings for over 50 episodes. Fired twice during his time at SNL, Chris Parnell now stars in Spurgatory and Glee. In 2010, SNL cast member Jenny Slate was let go after cursing on the show. Her stint lasted only one season as well. She now stars in the critically acclaimed movie Obvious Child. Launched back in 1975, SNL has been home to some of the most famous and beloved comic talent, including Will Ferrell, Tina Fey, Chris Rock and Jimmy Fallon, to name a few. SNL would not comment on Whelan's departure, with a representative explaining that the show does not discuss casting changes. Heading into the show's 40th season, SNL executive producer Lorne Michaels recently hinted at some staff shakeup. Last week, the late-night institution was nominated for 14 Emmy Awards. Brooks Whelan says, "Had a blast and loved every second of it. I'm totally